As is incredibly evident by now, this is my chance to right the wrongs of the past and make something better than the end product of what I produced before. But that's the story for another day. Hello and welcome to this essay about the history of the LGBTQIA+, and its place in the annals of history of animation, mostly honing and focusing on the Western side of animation, because although I'm sure it wouldn't be incredibly hard to misrepresent aspects of Eastern culture to push a point, I would rather this be purely informational, from someone who has grown up and lived exclusively among Western culture.
Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by the results of other people's thinking. Don't let the noise of other people's opinions drown out your inner voice. I'll do whatever it takes to be successful. I am not afraid.
You have no power over me! I'm in control of my own life!
Perfect time.